As a girl, she faces the discrimination. As a sister, she is the one who trusts you. As a wife, she is the one who sees her part in you. As a mother, she is the one who sacrifices herself to you. But as a woman, she is the one who is scared by you. A very good morning to all of you. Today, the main motive of me and my friends to came here is that we want to show you that what girl discrimination means and what is the life of girl in her house because of girl discrimination. So what is the first thing that came in your mind when we say a woman? Stereotypically, women are perceived like this. Women are deemed to be weak and inferior. Up to today, they are discriminated, degraded, and treated unequally in comparison with men. In the world, 700 million girls are still getting married before turning 18, and 250 million of girls in them are getting married before turning 15. So it is a very serious issue of our country. And today, me and my friends are here to show you a small play on girl child discrimination and how it affects our country. So here it is.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
And we are fine. What about you?
I'm also fine. Okay, children, now listen to your attendance. Okay, now everyone listen carefully.
Yes,
okay?
Ma'am.
Okay, now. Asta?
Present, ma'am.
And Priyasi?
Present, ma'am.
Sapna?
Present, ma'am.
Mamta?
Ma'am, she's absent.
She's absent. And now that she's not coming, why?
Some idea.
Did anybody know about herself?
Ma'am, somebody is saying that her mother and father have taken to her village for her marriage.
Also, why did you tell her here?
Ma'am, because she said that don't tell anybody to anything.
Okay, now from today you will tell me everything about herself. Okay? And listen, children, now Diwali festival is upcoming. So you all have to participate. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. First I have to ask my parents.
Okay, you can ask your parents, then you will tell me.
Okay,
but definitely you all have to participate.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so now children, now I have to go.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Asta. What happened? Why are you sad today?
Please tell me, I'm your friend.
Okay, so first you have to promise me that you will not tell anybody else.
Okay, I will not tell anyone. Now tell me.
How can I tell now?
Please tell me.
Okay, actually when I was coming to my home, so the time I listened that my parents were talking about my marriage.
What? You are only 15 now. How can they do this to you?
I also made them understand, but
it affects your studies. What are you going to do now?
Yes, it is affecting my studies.
Okay, don't be tense, don't worry. Tomorrow we'll talk to our teacher. Okay, don't be tense. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Okay.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, you have to be.
What are you doing?
Nothing of this roommate.
Okay, mom, you remember Priyanshi?
Yes, I mean,
she is my friend.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am, you know what her parents are talking about her marriage.
Oh no, she's only 15 years old. How can it be possible?
Yes, I told her, and we take a decision that we talk to our teacher tomorrow and we
talk about this. Definitely, you should go and you should tell your teacher.
This is wrong.
When you listen now, I will tell you about myself.
Okay.
Whenever I'm only 15 years old like Priyanshi.
Yes.
At that time, I wanted to be a big person in my life, but I couldn't do.
Why?
Because my parents were not educated.
Oh.
They were not mature, that's why I couldn't do. But my child, you don't worry. I will make your future so bright. But you only focus in your studies.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, all see that it is related, the boy discrimination is much in India. But it does not seem that the girls do not get any opportunity to speak in the front of us and to be a very, very good person in their life. The parents are not mature, the parents are not educated, and with them educated, they do the wedding of the girls. They don't know about the futures. So let's see the teacher's view.
Give me a glass of water, I'm feeling hungry, thirsty. Where is your son?
He is going to friend's home. Okay.
Mom, I do not want to get married. Please, mom.
I don't do anything in this matter. Does anyone listen to me here in the house? So go. Your father can do something.
What do you need?
Yes, father, I don't want to get married.
Why?
Please.
What happened now?
I want to become a very good officer in my life.
These are all the works men do. You are a girl. You have to do like your mom doing.
Please, father.
Do some household work. Tomorrow the boy's family is coming, so be ready. And from tomorrow you don't need to go to school, okay?
Yes. Remember this.
See, where are from here?
Okay,
go.
From where are you coming?
Father, I am coming from my friend home.
Okay.
Father, I need a bike. Please give me.
Why?
Because my every friend's health and I don't have. That's why. Please give me.
Last month I purchased your phone.
But I also need a bike.
From here I got a lot of money.
You can give me, please, father.
Okay, after your sister marriage, I'll give you money.
No, please only give me only after 1 week.
Uh-huh.
Please give
okay,
me.
Okay. Don't be sad.
Okay. So father, please give me this time for 100 rupees because I have to purchase something.
Yesterday I gave you 200 rupees.
Please today give me also. I need.
What are you
please
doing like
this?
Okay, wait. What is?
Thank you, Papa. Bye. I have to go.
Enjoy. Bye. You again came here.
Please,
I'll teach you a lesson today. Please, but not listening to me. I'll teach you a lesson today, okay?
So guys, we can see the girls don't get any opportunity and the girls want to do something in our life, but their parents are not educated and the parents don't give the education to their children. So it's not good.
Oh God, why I consider somebody else's property? Why can't a girl be her parents' support in the old age? Am I such a big burden? No education, no self-respect, no strength to feedback, no strength to say something. Just be silent and suffer intensely. Why God? Forgive me.
A girl always thinks these types of questions because she always felt that she is a burden to her parents. All these questions arises in a girl's mind just because their parents discriminate between their brother and the girl child. So this is all happening in our country. Now let's see what happens next.
Hey mom, what are you doing?
Nothing, I have to take my keys. What is this he and ha? What are you doing here? Why are you dancing? Are you not a girl? Behave like a girl. Go and sit there. Don't have any manners. Can't you give me a grandson? What will I tell to my ancestors? What kind of girl is she? Doesn't give me a grandson. Learn something from your mother. We have to do marriage of you. Till then learn household work. Fed up of all these people. Stay at home and learn something from your mother.
Okay, I have come.
Okay, eat something, okay?
Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, go and bring food for me because I feel very hungry. Go fast. Bring fast. It's not tasty, mummy. You don't know how to make food.
No, I taste it, not tasty.
You can teach you lesson.
Please forgive me,
don't miss my bag,
right? Please forgive me. So guys, as you see, even after marriage, they don't get any respect. They do a lot of hard work, they do a lot of work, and in return of all those work, they don't get a single piece of respect in behalf of all this work. So this is the life of a girl who live in poor families where parents are uneducated and they send her girl child to another's home and the girl feels very bad.
Good morning, mom.
Good morning. Are you getting ready?
Yes.
I have to go to office. Please give me my car.
Please.
Thank
you. Thank you.
Okay.
How are you doing, study? Who is coming? Please open the door.
Okay, great. I'll hold this.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Who are you?
Okay.
Hello. I want to job.
Are you Priyanshi? Priyanshi, come inside. I find you everywhere. Where did you go? I came to your house and your house is locked.
After we talked, my parents went to village and there they didn't.
Oh no, Priyanshi got married.
Oh,
yes, mom, she is Priyanshi. I told you, right? If you take a small step that time, now your life is good.
So yes. Friends, we can see. The girls don't get any opportunity for doing study and that girls want to make a future but only because their parents are not educated, that's why they think that the children will not do study. So it's not good. So what should we do every person in the world?
Serious problem in our country. Every girl has a right to study, every girl has a right to do anything she wants. But because of all these things, she doesn't want to get anything and she don't get any opportunity to do anything in their life. So the girl should get opportunity to become a something, because the girls are a solution of every person. The girls can also do everything for the person. The girl is also one in the India who lives there.
Yes, girls should also give an opportunity because they are also very intelligent to learn something, and they also make their future.
Yes, the girls and boys are both are equal, and the girls can do everything because the girls are versatile girls.
So give us opportunity to girls and become something in the life, because educated girls are the powerful force of a change.
Girls are not the problems, they are the solutions.
Everyone should give opportunity to girls, because the girls can do everything.
Thank you.